Here we have a single chamber tank. I just got the plugs at the inlet and outlet cleared. So let's take a look inside. I guess I can look inside here first. This shows that the inlet needs to be rebuilt. It's been degraded for many, many years. It's all plugged up. The outlet just crumbled. When I touched it, it just crumbled off. Needs to be rebuilt. Also, because those need to be rebuilt, we're gonna go inside and see what the tank looks like. See right at the water line, the degradation. Got your intrusion right there, which means you got your groundwater.